Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to fix the character AI app being slow. So let's get started. So to fix them, you have to follow this easy steps. So just go to the app info, then go to this storage, clear data, then delete. Then here you can open and then it would be fixed. So this is how to fix the character AI app being slow. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.